squawk 4067.
KLM 234 heavy cleared to Kennedy Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 15 left climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure on 128.8 squawk 4067.
KLM 234 heavy read back direct. Contact ground on 119.1. Good day.
Toronto ground, KLM 234 heavy requesting pushback.
KLM 234 heavy pushback request accepted.
Toronto ground, KLM 234 heavy requesting the end of pushback.
KLM 234 heavy request to end pushback received.
Toronto ground, KLM 234 heavy with golf ready to taxi IFR.
KLM 234 heavy taxi to and hold short of runway 15 left using taxiway Alpha Tango Alpha Hotel Bravo cross runway 23 Bravo Juliet. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 15 left using taxiway Alpha Tango Alpha Hotel Bravo cross runway 23 Bravo Juliet KLM 234 heavy. Tower KLM 234 Heavy ready for departure runway 15 left IFR to Kennedy.
KLM 234 Heavy altimeter 29.9 2 wind 280 at 3. Cleared for takeoff runway 15 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 15 left KLM 234 Heavy. For KLM 234 Heavy. Departure KLM 234 Heavy is passing 1,500 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
KLM 234 Heavy departure altimeter 29.9 to continue as planned.
decimal 9 or 25 for KLM 234 Heavy. Toronto Center KLM 234 Heavy is passing 9,200 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
KLM 234 Heavy Toronto Center altimeter 29 or decimal 9 or 2, continue to dorsum as planned. Center on 125.2. Good day. KLM 23. 4 heavy climb and maintain flight level 310.
Climb and maintain flight level 310 KLM 234 heavy.
Going to 133.4 generic 623.
Generic 718, please expedite your descent 6,000 feet. Toronto Center, generic Charlie. Golf Victor X-ray Zulu is at 1,300 feet, climbing 10,000 feet. Generic Charlie. Golf Victor X-ray Zulu, Toronto Center altimeter, 29.92, continue as planned. For heavy contact, Cleveland Center, on 125.2. Good day. Generic 718, please expedite your descent 6,000 feet. Generic 599, please expedite your descent 4,200 feet.
Going to 125.2 KLM 234 heavy.
Generic 17 Delta, please expedite your descent 5,000 feet.
climb and maintain flight level 360 KLM 234 Heavy. Going to 132.4KLM 234 Heavy. Cleveland Center KLM 234 Heavy is passing flight level 335, climbing flight level 360. Descend and maintain flight level 360 KLM 234 Heavy. 124.325 for KLM-234 Heavy. Cleveland Center KLM-234 Heavy is at flight level 390, descending flight level 360. For KLM-234 Heavy. Cleveland Center KLM-234 Heavy is passing flight level 390, descending flight level 360. climbing to 134.8 KLM 234 Heavy. New York Center KLM 234 Heavy is at flight level 390, descending flight level 360. 124.9er for KLM-234 Heavy. New York Center KLM-234 Heavy is passing flight level 390, descending flight level 360. KLM-234 Heavy. New York Center KLM-234 Heavy is at flight level 390, descending flight level 360. Descend and maintain flight level 270 KLM-234 Heavy. going to 124.625 KLM 234 Heavy. New York Center KLM 234 Heavy is at flight level 380, descending flight level 270. Descend and maintain flight level 210 KLM 234 Heavy. Boeing to 133.15 KLM 234 Heavy. New York Center KLM 234 Heavy is at flight level 235, descending flight level 210. Descend and maintain 9,000 feet KLM 234 Heavy. Going to 118.975 KLM 234 Heavy. New York Center KLM 234 Heavy is passing flight level 200, descending 9,000 feet. descend and maintain 2,900 feet. Expect ILS runway 13 left approach 5G transition clear to GKLM 234 heavy. Going to 121.125 KLM 234 heavy. New York Center KLM 234 heavy is at flight level 200 descending 2,900 feet. Descend and maintain 2,100 feet KLM 234 heavy. Going to 134.35 KLM 234 heavy. New York approach KLM 234 heavy is passing 14,800 feet descending 2,100 feet. Tower on 119.1 KLM 234 heavy. Kennedy Tower KLM 234 heavy 11 miles west inbound ILS runway 13 left approach. Cleared to land runway 13 left KLM 234 heavy. decimal niner for KLM 234 heavy.